Get across! Jonesy, come across!
Do it, full field, go!
Aye, that's it. See, all you want is what you're going to do is a different story.
Put the gun in, man!
Come on, we're running away!
Come on,
Just ball!
Legs on him, go on then.
Go on, Jake Briggs.
Go on, ball. Hey, Briggs, you outstanding that.
Easy,
bit.
Yeah.
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 Greg!
Cut out.
Offside.
options.
Right, scored on anyone on their foot, really.
Did you kind of score them all, Mara?
Well, I'm rusty, mate. I should have took another touch.
That's what she said.
Oh, listen, first of all, yeah, I've been trying to hold it up top so the pressure's coming back all the time, yeah? But everybody needs to work that bit harder next year, this half. We've got to work harder, boys. They outrunning us, they outworking us, they outplaying us. We've got to up our game. Yeah, we've had a negative start with the numbers dropping and stuff like that, but we can't let that affect the game. Come on, let's get into this. We're better than these. Yeah, we've just got to come alive now. Keep the ball out that middle. The two centre-halves are winning everything, the big strong lads. Let's fucking hit the wings. They've got two slow full-backs. Let's hit the wings. Goal kicks, throw-ins. Anything that's getting cleared long, hit the fucking wings. Briggs and Bales, go out there and support the wingers when it's on. Yeah? Yous have got the height, yous are winning nearly everything. But yous are up against the two big lads when yous are getting in there. Go out wide and put on the lot smaller lads.
When we're doing it from the goal kicks though, there's three of us in a triangle, it's working nearly every single time. I'm dropping in short to win the header and then we're getting in behind. Can we not do that more?
Brad's hit the nail on the head and it goes back to what I've just said, they're outrunning us, which means we're not following them in certain places.
They're running in numbers.
They're running in numbers and we're stopping. Yeah? Let's follow your runner, pick them out and steer with them. It's 11v11, you pick a man, you stay with them, they have limited options. Yeah, and then when we have it, goal kicks, like Jamie said there, let's get Briggs or Bales out there with one of the wingers, and let's double up, yeah, hit it long, let's have the one the big lads win it and play off the flick. It nearly worked twice in the first couple of minutes for me. Yeah, let's do it again. Just believe in yourselves, lads. There you go, look at Arsenal yesterday, 2-1 down, come back to win 4-2. Yeah, come on, believe in yourselves, boys, come on, come on.
Let's get back to the left.
You see in the middle there?
Little triangle.
Help me, Chrissy. Come on, lad. Chrissy, get up.
Oh my god.
Get in. 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 Get in
Boys, better play. Yeah.
Come on, Bill! Come on, Bill!
boys! Well done, Jamie. Come on, there, lad. Oh, for one!
We're there.
Big shift, Jam.
What, Bills, are you in?
Watch your line.
Next one!
Yeah, mate.
Good time, though.
Let's
do
offside!
Knock. He's not offside.
Jump.
Pass.
Jump.
Pass right.
Then in.
Hey, Bill.
I'm on a roll.
Well, I'm going to go to the hospital. offside!
What a ball.
It's unlucky, Frenchie! First of all, alright, I'm just going to get the negatives out of the way. First half, we all know we were dog shit. Yeah? Thing is, what's happened there is they've pressed the fucking life out of us. Yeah? Second half, I want to praise yous, even though we've been beat there. You've fucking worked hard. You've worked hard for the fucking club. Yeah? It hasn't paid off, but that second half, you showed fight. Yeah? And I can only praise yous for that. It's the fucking lads that's letting us down week in, week out, not showing up with shitty excuses. Bez has been at a wedding last night. Fucking rat ass probably, he's still fucking short. Yous have fucking came there today, second half, and yous have put the fucking graft in. You can see in your faces, yous are fucking done. Yeah, so go away with your heads up. I know we've been fucking beat by a team that we are on paper better than. Yeah? You boys, second half, yous worked hard there. Yous fucking worked hard. Nothing was paying off because we weren't getting the second ball. They were getting the bounce. The fucking everything, just everything, nothing really actually came on our side today. But you didn't give up. Second half, you fucking battled and you tried and tried and tried to get something at the end there.
Even when you still have foot, still got balance.
But I'll tell you something, boys. No, I'll tell you something, you go away with your heads up after that second half. I'm telling you, yeah, I'm fucking proud of you there, second half. You could have easily fucking buckled there and been 3-4-0. Yeah? Keep your fucking heads up, boys. We're going to get this sorted and kick back on, I'm telling you. Yeah. Come on, boys.
Good go. Sorry about the freaking...